Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? How do I turn it off?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service.
We are greatly honored by your visit.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors. yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Dioxus, we need to get out of here.
Target acquired. Roger, roger.
So much for the negotiations.
Our lightsabers should make short work of that blast door.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's go aboard. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry. Whistle going underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcome.
Thank you.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Topples. Miss back.
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, going to the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haberlipper Bongo.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Fritos.